Lucy! Supper's ready! Come on up! Lucy? Why would she do that? She loved Pico!
I don't know. She's never done anything like it. I think we should see a professional. You heard the diagnostic. She could be in danger. We don't have much of a choice.
I know all that! But who the hell prescribes syringes for a child? Couldn't they just give us pills like everyone else? How can a child trust a parent that thrusts needles up their arms? This new doctor clearly doesn't know anything about parenting. I don't want their help anymore. She's only been worsening ever since we went to these doctors. Imaginary friends and all these weird behaviors. She doesn't even call me Mom anymore.
They're just trying to help. It's not their fault. Even before we sought their help, she had problems. She killed Pico for fuck's sake. Don't you remember?
What are you doing in there? Unlock the door, please. Lucy, are you okay? Open the door now! Lucy!
What's going on?
Lucy, lock yourself in there. You won't open!
Lucy, open that door now.
Lucy, stop it! Stop it! Lucy, stop it!